guys, it's Chris here. Now today I'm in Guernsey and welcome to the World Cup final 2017 deserves. Yes, Russia's next year, but you wouldn't want to mess with the locals here either. Now luckily, there are 63,000 people here who aren't cows, and one of them is Harry.
Hello.
Last year we battled it out over five football challenges to commemorate the 100th Marathi, a fierce game of football between Jersey and Guernsey each year, to claim the bragging rights of the Channel Islands. And for an entire year, they've been mine. Having said that, there is a third smaller island called Alderney who play in a sort of qualifying round to get into the Marathi final each year. But they just sort of get annually torn apart. I mean, we've all had a run of bad form, but there's a run of bad form and then there's not winning a game since the Second World War. Anyway, after that video, Jersey won the 100th Marathi, then Guernsey won the 101st Marathi in Guernsey this year and claimed back the title. So the pressure's on.
So today, the rematch at the away ground is happening. Now, if you remember last year, I had to wear the Guernsey shirt for three videos afterwards.
You gave me a chance to redeem myself, and yeah, I did.
He did.
And incredibly conveniently, since then, Jersey have brought out our own football shirt on sale. Yeah, that's right, Nike.
This time round, if I win, Harry's got to wear this Jersey shirt for three videos.
Will it fit me? That's the question.
Do I care? And so we need a forfeit for me this time round.
I say you got to swim back to Jersey.
So like last year, five football challenges based around the Marathi, best of five wins.
Compared to mine. Oh, these cans look so much better.
Are you joking me?
These look buff.
We have a massive banging cow on the front. You just have some like checkered like thing that your granny would have knitted. Right, so in the first challenge, we both are armed with a carton of milk. I've got one from Jersey that I've imported. The challenge is you have to sit between the sticks and you're only armed with this and you have to save with your milk carton. And it's first person to save one, like to make a save with your milk carton.
Okay.
Yeah. Here, so, have fun.
You're milking a bit now.
Are you ready, Chris? Oh, right. If I actually slam this and this like, then we get warm milk all over me for the flight back.
Disgusting.
Disgusting!
Right, come on, we got this milk, we got this.
Oh, well, nice.
Yeah, that's an unfriendly one to start off with. Right, we've come here, in his backyard, with our Jersey milk, to show up who's boss, yeah? Oh!
Oh!
Oh my god, no! I should have got that! I can feel this curdling as the day goes on. When I move it, I can feel the lumps.
Yeah.
Oh my god. That was close. That was too close. Right, I'm telling you, I'm gonna fly across here and make a banging save.
Okay. You ready, Chris?
Yeah, I'm down.
Oh my god.
Oh. Yes!
No!
Yes! Yes!
No!
I can be your hero, baby. I can kiss away the pain.
The worst penalty ever! I'm determined to redeem myself from that disgraceful shot. I'm gonna try and save it.
Yeah, we've got to remember like the attempt you get after someone wins, because I always just forget about that and I just get ahead of myself. Right, let's obliterate this. Oh no, I'm sorry. Come on, Chris! I mean, dive, Harry.
We then decided that whoever won this challenge could pulverize the loser's milk carton whilst they were holding it. But I didn't explain it very well.
That means that I get to absolutely pulverize Harry's milk.
What?
That was just not a sentence you want to be saying too often, is it?
Oh my god, oh. If it hits a square, I'll do it. No! No, oh, damn it!
Yes, that's what I was looking for! Oh, that was brilliant! Now, so that's 1-0 to me. Moving on to the second challenge, and what's going to happen is we're going to try and recreate basically Guernsey's like best goal we've scored in recent years. It was on the TV.
This is Joshua Steele for Guernsey FC. I've seen this goal.
No way.
Oh! Oh!
Literally, we're just going to get volleys from the edge of the D from where it was taken. Harry's brother's just going to lob it into us. First person to score one. Doesn't even have to be that good.
Josh, say hi. Say hi. Say hi.
Oh, yeah. Come on, Josh.
Get your face in. Come on. You get some subscribers off this.
Go channel. Dislike.
Oh, no.
Right, let's do it. Perfect. Ah! I've shanked that big time.
Right, Josh, you know the drill? You know how I like them?
Come on, what you got, milkman? Oh, hello. No. Oh, you're... Ah, no.
We need some milk.
Oh, hello. No. Oh, you're...
Oh, that's a real shame.
Let's go. Oh, my God. I'll pick that one out. Just pick it out.
I still have a try.
Yeah, you do, that's true. Pick it out though.
A good throw and it's going in, okay? I'm not being beaten by Chris again. Oh, no, he's not yours already. All right, let's do it.
Oh my God.
Give me another one.
No, come on. I mean, we could keep going until we get it in that corner.
One more try each, we'll see what happens.
One more try each. Okay, cool.
And if either of us get it in that corner,
yeah,
we take the W, okay?
Okay.
If not, you win, okay?
Classic Harry, bending rules as usual. So we'll be putting it into the other corner this time.
And yeah,
not really much else to say. Okay. All right, come on, other corner. Oh my God.
No! Oh my God. I hope I do a little P roller into the right hand side and take the W.
Stop saying take the W.
Take the W, what do you mean? Come on, Harry. I've been given a lifeline. And the
All right, this is your last chance for this one, Harry.
I know, I'm aware, don't worry.
Oh, it's dead, it's a dead one.
We're in his head.
2-0.
Surprise, Magnus.
Starting from now, so the third challenge is based a little bit around the challenge that we did last year that involved taking steps from one end of the pitch and then based on the amount of Marathis that either of our teams, no, sorry, both of our teams have
20,
won.
20, 21, 22.
That's where we stop. So I get a little bit of an advantage because Jersey won more and obviously there's been one each since last time.
So that's where 45 is.
Okay, 45 is there. That's 45, the line we've got there. And then I'm going to allow Harry to take a leap to give him, because I wasn't quite expecting to be 2-0 up at this point.
Yeah! So is that like here?
Are we allowing this? He needs all the help he can get. I mean, listen to that noise. Yeah! 51, 52, 53. Okay. Okay, so long shots. First person to score one. And if it's me, that's challenge done.
Rigged the challenges so he has an advantage.
I'm injured. And I just took the W and you're about to take the L. Harry is shooting from the cone further behind. He has to shoot from anywhere behind them. And I get from the further forward section. First person to score a long shot, just bangs the challenge. And if it is me, you're in trouble.
All right, it's not gonna be you. I'm going to goal.
Get in goal. 3-0, I've come to Guernsey for the day. If this happens 3-0, Harry will have made a bit of an ass of himself. Oh!
Harry, for the love of all that's holy.
Put your hands in the air
and get ready to die!
Road Shore fakes FIFA packs. Oh, yes! No! No! How have you got away with this twice?
A banger is what he's needed.
Shame he's got Manuel Neuer standing in front of him, right? Right? Shut your mouth. Come on, finish me. Finish me. Oh, that's just average. It's really not good for the eyes, that groin thrusting, is it? Okay. Oh my God.
How have you?
Yes.
I've got so many questions.
Mid-air, I was like, oh wait, I've screwed this up as well.
You were like, I saw mid-air, you were like, I've made an error.
Yeah.
Why are you shooting from so far back?
I don't.
Jersey colour football. Oh my God, that was bad.
Maybe if the ball's bouncing a little bit, more of a chance.
Josh, get ready for this one.
Let's be having you.
Oh,
Right, so turns out with the wind against us, it's actually quite difficult to score long shots. So Josh is going to go and goal. He's a little bit shorter than both of us. And
if we get a top bins, we stand a chance.
Yeah, yeah, this time. No one's going to karate kick it out.
Harry, bruv, you're mental.
The living legend. He's going to save everything that you shoot him. He's going to let mine in.
We'll see if that's true.
Come on, Josh. Come on. Yes! That's my boy! Can we not clue that
you
one, maybe?
Can't,
maybe
right.
We don't put that one in.
Josh can't let them in if they weren't on target.
Shut up.
Say what he can let them in. He can do nothing about them.
Come on. Oh, no.
Oh, is he safe?
Oh, my God!
Save?
Here I come. Oh, it's too
Oh, he's gone wide. Oh, no. Oh, no. That went bad. I'm still on.
Right.
Come on, Harry.
I'm almost supporting you at this point.
Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Oh!
Oh, my God!
I'm gonna lose one. I'll give you that one.
That one.
Yes! Yes!
Nice.
It's good. Okay.
Right. On to the next one. Come on, high five! I smashed it!
What is happening?
Come on!
Ronaldo!
For God's sake. What is that family walking past thinking? These ducks are just being harassed. Right, things are hotting up a bit. They really are. So it's 2-1 currently. Oof. Now, this challenge is themed around a saying in Jersey. Do you know what the saying is, Harry?
I actually don't.
Let me remind you. It's when the sun sets, the Guernsey man's on fire. That's a genuine thing that the people say in Jersey.
That's the kind of banter they have on that island.
Yes. It was funny at the time. So this challenge is going to be themed around trying to be on fire. Yeah, so it's a bit of a stretch.
Yeah, very big stretch.
One-on-ones, you get two touches, you start on the edge of the D, and you have to score three in a row. So literally, you keep taking attempts until you miss. That makes sense?
Yeah, I get you.
So if Harry wins this, yeah, 2-2, and it was literal sudden death. And if not, it's lost to someone who's injured.
Can I go first?
Fatally wounded.
I was like, Josh, who's gonna win? He's like, Chris, because he can control his limbs.
Harsh, but fair.
Out of three, first try, let's go!
This is mind games, yeah?
Right.
Okay, go for it. Oh, that's a finish! That's a banging finish!
Yeah?
Yeah. Yes! Get in! Right, three attempts. Let's set this Guernsey man on fire. Like, this is a good effort. The fortress doesn't have many of these. Yes, come on. That's a simple one. He's in trouble. Second attempt, here we go.
Coming up, we've got a stumble.
Oh, yes! Who knew Chris MD was that bad?
Mental.
Oh, that's a finish. Okay, come on. Get in the zone, come on. Get in there!
Hiya. Bye. That was just my mum telling me you're sh**.
Alright, here we go. No messing about. Let's put this one away. Straight away, like this. Yes, please. Two has happened for the first time. Now this could be everything. I'm jumping him. Oh no!
No! Oh! I thought that was gonna hit me and go in.
As if the universe has let you off with that one.
That hit my helmet and went back out again, but it hit the back of me, so I don't know how. Okay, time to end this. Watch me go and miss my first one.
Imagine one day the collab with Thierry Henry happens, so I'm gonna get a bit of preparation in here. Of course, Harry doesn't know what that means because he started watching football at the age of 15. Two Thierry Henry finishes? Was that someone? Oh, that's a timed save. That is a quality save.
So Chris is evidently losing his touch, so this is my chance to capitalise. Here we go.
Oh, that's a good finish. Ooh, that really is.
Nice.
Don't get too cocky now, Harry.
Be composed. Let's go. Right, this is my chance. I haven't had a third try before yet. This is it. Just keep it composed, Harry.
Yeah, it's got to be good.
What do you mean it's got to be good?
Come on.
Yes! Yes! Too strong for him!
Are you kidding me?
Come on! Yes!
I cannot believe YouTube hasn't witnessed my scoop and instead they've seen that. And that's the fight, that's how we're ending this challenge.
Oh, I'll take it.
Disgusting!
Now, it is time for the last challenge. We actually have had to come back on another day because we didn't have enough time. So we had to sleep on Tool. It was Tool overnight, all right? So there was some serious nerves last night. Anyway, so what this challenge is, it's a free kick challenge, much like last year that we ended it on. Because Guernsey won the Marassi this year 2-1, what I'm going to say for this last challenge, sudden death, is I have to score 2 free kicks.
Uh-huh.
And you have to score 1.
Yes! Okay?
And that kind of evens it out after like the walk in the steps earlier, which that was continual whining about. So
bear in mind, this is what is on the line. If I lose, I have to wear that for the next, how many videos?
3 videos.
3 videos.
3.
So like, that's 3 months. Yeah. And if Chris loses, he's swimming back to Jersey, which will probably kill him.
I haven't got a wetsuit with me as well, so death could be on the cards at this rate.
Hypothermia, that's the one, isn't it?
I don't want that happening. So let's get into the last challenge. This is it for the islands. This is 100,000 people. This is for you. Come on, first try, I'm telling you.
Bring it on.
Okay, you weren't getting to that. There was no chance. Harry, I actually swear, if you hit the bar and it dribbles in, I'm keying your car, I'm popping your tyres, I'm doing everything.
I'm taking the mitre football. I feel it'll bring me good luck. I've just got to score 1, that's it.
I don't like this at all.
My plan is, I'm just going to go top right, first one. Let's see. You ready, Chris?
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh my god, that was horrendous.
I actually bricked it so bad. Now, we've seen that Harry is actually a good keeper, so I feel like you do need to score a decent one of these. It's not just a case of one target, which it is with Ollie Kelly. And that's an understatement. Yes, come on. Oh, get in the bin. Absolutely get in the bin. All right, that's one.
Oh, no! Oh, I'm on the ropes here.
Ooh. I'm going to send you a message tonight, those two emojis of the bin and then one of them going like that, just to remind you to get in it.
Okay, well and truly is sudden death now. Oh! Oh, no! Oh, is that gone in?
Oh, my knee! Vanish, presenter of the Football League Show. Right, we've got a couple of guys just, we've been playing in the other goal today. Right, so if you come close, come in close. Which corner should I go with? For near post or far post? Yeah, almost. Okay. All right, cool. Yeah, that's right. The crowd's on my side, yeah? Oh my god.
Oh! My days!
You actually saved that as well.
Oh!
Oh, really? How old are you?
Grow! Ah! All right, come on, Harry. You can curl a football in top ends. You can do it. You've done it before. Just one more time is all that's needed.
Come on, Harry. Let's see what you got.
No.
A lot of poo has shot out. I'm going to hammer this in. Yeah? I actually can't be bothered today. There's not cuts in between these either.
Oh, Chris. Realistically, if I don't get one in the next couple of free kicks, he's going to score. It's about to be game over!
You're under a citizen's arrest. Has he missed one too many? Yeah, it does look like there's rain coming in, so I think it's probably about time we finish this off.
Okay, I've run out of things to say. I've just got to score one free kick. One free kick!
Still Gordon. Yeah, just making sure. This is why.
The rain's blinding me.
Oh, here we go.
I'm at disadvantage.
Here we go. Yeah, come on.
Yeah! That's the one! That is the one!
Oh, look at him. Hanging his head. Oh. He knows it's this for the next three videos. Oh. It's this for the next 3 months. Come on! See this, Harry? This is me kissing your turf.
Wow. How have I gone the whole free kick challenge without scoring a single free kick? It's embarrassing.
Because the rain's coming in, we might not be able to record for much longer today. What I'm saying is, if you score this, not only will it draw, but it will mean that I have to do the forfeit.
So there's everything on the line here. Yeah. Also, if I score,
I'm going to say, yeah.
Oh my God, don't put this on me now.
Here's the gauntlet.
do we got back?
Yeah, give me it back.
Okay, so here is my predicament. Where do I put it? My two options are try and curl it top left or bang it top right.
Oh! All right, come on, Harry.
Everything on the line.
This is the one. Here we go.
No, it's over.
That is it. Yes. Come on.
I didn't score a single free kick.
It's 2-0. 2 years.
Oh, Dr. Chris!
Anyway, make sure to subscribe to Harry's channel as well as mine if you have enjoyed the video. It is getting really wet. Please make sure to leave a like, subscribe if you're new around here, and we shall catch you later. Bye-bye.
All right, cool. Right, I've got to catch my flight. I shall catch you in a bit, and... Oh, I almost forgot.